No, to get 60 mil scope. Bam. I'm gonna hope to get quick revive as one of my three perks. How to do round one. How to play round one as a smart zombie player 101. It's always want to be my job. Think about theories. Strategies. Theories. Strategies. Super fun. Alright, come on, man. We gotta... Oh, nope. Sorry, man. Who will beat to the box? Oh, Leroy's a little bit faster than you, man. Sorry, man. He's faster than you. You better not kill that zombie, I swear to God. Swear to God, Leroy, if you killed that zombie. Oh, max ammo, yeah, I totally wanted that. Oh, Blitz Ignite, that's so helpful. Actually, turn two, so that's kind of helpful. Another round of insta-kill when hurt, right? Alright. Oh, I can't slide in this game. Maybe I'll need this to calm my nerves. Too much Black Ops 3 got me like Why can't I do this? I can make you guys instantly, so I'm gonna do that. Tipping got a mask. Hey, girl, improvise. Look me in the eyes and lie to me. Pet it, please. Thank you. No! I swear to God, if I died. Well, I have a bunch of ammo in my pistol. I'm good. Yo, I have a bunch. 79. Nice to know. Let's think here. I hear another one spawning. I don't know what to do at this point. I'm gonna do that. Possibly get Jug. That's what I'm gonna attempt to do, I think. I'm gonna attempt to get Jug. Oh, I can't even get Box though either. Crap. That's another flaw. Alright, round 3, no Box. Got Quick Revive Jug, bunch of doors open. This is pretty good. Alright, not as much as I wanted it, because I have gotten on round 3. I have gotten to the Witch's House before. And I had an MTAR and a pistol. A pistol, not a pistol. No, I think I had an AN actually. I think I bought a wall gun. Or something like that. Or no, I had like an M14. I had some wall gun or some gun that was like a points weapon. I know that. So I was like super happy because I was like, yes, I finally got decked out for once. It feels good just to be able to knife them. If you have so much power, it's just like, what'd you say? What'd you say? What'd you say? Oh, and it's insta kill. Shot him. No! I swear to God. Is there more spawning? Might be last already. No, I think you are last. Not even gonna lie, that was pretty quick. Yeah. Oh God, oh yes, what was I gonna go for? I was gonna go. Crap, what was I gonna go for now? I had something I wanted to open. It wasn't the witches, I think it was Vulture's Aid. It was something like that. What did I want to open that was important to me that I had to open? Or I would not be satisfied. Crap. Leroy, I need your help. Oh, I think it was Vulture's Aid. Or it was like the fountain or something. Or no, the Vulture's Aid gives me points. That's why I wanted to do it. I wanted points. Come on. Leroy, come on. Stop having fun with her. Come on. Let's go. You have fun when I tell you to have fun, okay? I'm not telling you to have fun right now. Oh, come on. If you miss this, Leroy. Oh, God, okay, I didn't give it to him. I was gonna say, like, I just messed up. That's not gonna. He's not gonna make it. I better see that point twice up, Leroy. Okay, I was about to say, can you miss it? Oh, what else can I do? I don't know. So, I don't know what to do. Probably could get points in my bank. But I don't see the reason why. Maybe later, I could get some points out of my bank later. I don't have any in solo play, but does it transfer from multiplayer? I don't know. I gotta experiment on that. Oh, I'm done with this pistol, man. I'm done with it. Ooh, I got the new pistol. Nope. Get off. Cooker grenade. Cooker grenade. Can't that big boom do something about these
stumpy little bastards.
Yes, he can, but he does not feel like it now, does he? Screw you guys. What? Alright, screw you guys. You guys are dying now. Really? Oh, you're just not gonna die? Oh, and you're gonna give me a nuke. Alright, I'm fine. 800 points at free. Oh, I didn't get to use the booze, though. The barrier! Get to the barrier. Well, I'm gonna keep this knife till it's 2 hits. Like, I'm liking this knife. This pistol's gotta be something we gotta change, though. I don't like this pistol. Oh, God, no. Is it 2 hit? Oh, it's 2 hit now. Alright, I might be able to survive for this round only. Singling you out, man. Toss him over there. No, Leroy, do not go towards that grenade, I swear to God. You idiot! You're a dick, Leroy. Screw you, Leroy. Oh, I know what I gotta do! Make it, please! Yes! Kobe! Come on, please. Please, please, please. Yes! Alright. Now single him out, single him out, single him out. Gotta single him out. I wish I had a grenade. I can't knife these guys, apparently. They're just too hard to knife. Oh, I'm going insane right now. Oh my god. Jeez, I need to get rid of this pistol now. Hammer, nice. Alright, so now I know what I can buy. Buy Mule Kick? I can buy Quick Reviver. I want Vulture's Aid, but at the same time, I kind of want, like, speed. Nope, I'm getting rid of these ballistic knives. I'm not having another gun as my third gun. No, I just thought about that. I was like, wait a minute. No, I gotta get rid of this first. No. Oh my god, no. Screw you guys. Oh, I'm out. No, I'm dead. Do I go back for it? I don't know what it was! I don't know if I should go back for it! Oh god, they're spawning behind me. Oh god. Oh no, should I go back for it? Oh no, I'm not gonna go back for it. There's no way. It's probably gone by now. I don't even know what it was. Oh man, I really need a gun. Oh god, it's gone, but I'm going back. And that was the worst timing. If I got like a Ray Gun Mark II right there, just imagine like a paralyzer popped up, yo, I would risk my life for that. Come on. Alright, that's 12. I could work with it for now. Ooh. Ooh, I don't want that yet.
Hey, if there's a hammer and nails floating around, can we use it on the brakes?
I'm gonna kill one of these guys. I don't even care if it's the regular. It works. Whatever gun works, it works. I don't care what it is at this point. Oh man, what if I get the paralyzer though? Crap, if I lost the paralyzer, that'd suck. Whatever. It's okay. So I can't really get the speed coil yet, because I don't want to buy anything really right now at this point. Right now, the point is to get the paralyzer. Let's see what my third gun's gonna be. Points gun, come on, points gun. Monkeys, okay. I see how it is. Oh god.